cashews, just that. No, brownie. Is it okay if I can wait for you?
Yeah, please wait for me.
Trinity, I am amazed at how well we are doing. I am super, super happy, sweetie. Mm-hmm. I think we're doing amazing. They ran away. I wish I had the crab claws. I like the crab claws, they're funny. Meters. We haven't heard meters in a year. Where are we going? Okay, our area. Okay. I'll let you know when it's good to jump. Yeah, I was still using the Sith Infiltrator on yours. thought she would look really cool with the backpack. With the backpack sword. So I gave her a sword, which I got free from the battle pass. That quack for bread's playing again.
Who's quack for bread?
I saw him in the last game. Remember our one spot I used to hit on? Mm-hmm. To get right down in here. Infiltrator pump shotgun's good. Mm-hmm. I like it.
Brownies kind of remind me of those little, you know, gluten-free things.
Mm-hmm. Do you like it?
Mm-hmm. Remember the chocolate muffin, gluten-free, I think? There was a gluten-free chocolate muffin. I hear the music.
Yep. I still have it. Oh, that's you. Scared me. No, I didn't know I had two keys.
Don't worry, it happened to me too.
You want this Woodstock legendary?
Sure.
I didn't know I had two keys. Same. There, it's right there. You got it? Yeah, you could.
Why was the bounty board there?
There's a broom in there.
Again, the highest.
Okay, stand near me.
Oops,
were you near me? Yeah, you were. Okay, good. Gotta take care of your shield, honey.
Sorry. I just wanna pick up goodies.
Come look at this stuff.
What's from a special chest?
You got a broom? Okay. Storm, you didn't even take care of your...
Storm, oh no!
Come on, get over here. Over here. There we go. There. Now let's broom it. Let's try to broom it a little bit.
Broom is kind of like a glider.
Yeah, it helps just a little bit, not much.
Those keto brownies taste kind of like one of those little gluten-free chocolate things that we used to try from Aldi's.
Okay, I'm going to try to broom it again. Just a tiny little bit, not much. It's better than nothing, you know.
Mom, remember those gluten-free chocolate things from Aldi's?
Yep. Get out of here. Yes, we can. Okay. Search. Candy stuff. Nice. Okay.
Where are you?
I'm over here. Okay, I think I'm out of the storm. Yeah, I think we're both out of the storm. Okay. Probably get somewhere where there's like an easy, quick and easy exit.
Quick and easy.
This don't look like any quick and easy exit up here. We probably gotta go back downstairs. I see something blue though.
Oh, this is a bush bomb. Oh! Oh,
okay. Yeah. Oh, I shouldn't jump. We gotta take the stairs. Where's the stairs? Oh, here's the stairs. Are you with me?
I went to a different area. I still remember going to the mall.
Okay, I think we can. Yep, this is safe.
I remember Wonderworks.
The portal potty.
We're both in there.
Is it recording? Okay, good. We're both in the portal potty.
We used to call this a portal potty, but we still do.
Did you hear it fart?
No, I didn't.
It farts.
I kind of heard like...
Was it...
Try to turn the volume up.
You heard it?
It's like brrrr. It sounds like a crab ring. Alexa's face looks like a crab ring. Can't do augments in there. Which is unfortunate though.
Time to get out anyway. Okay, we can broom it off of the cliff. Room it again.
mother.
With a maven? They got me real fast with a maven.
Really amusing. I was being sarcastic.
Mavens aren't that good, though. Interesting.
Yeah.
I remember why I quit playing the game so much. The cheating and the hacking. Mm-hmm. I got mad about that. Yeah. Mm-hmm. With them using weapons that I knew weren't good. Because what they do is they can have theirs set up to where they have the Midas touch. Yep. They could have the... I've heard it. They have the... Because I know one, and he plays a lot of it, and he's got, like, tons of wins. Phase Shark. He has his set up to where he can go into duos. He can go into duos, and squads and stuff like that. Duos, trios, and squads, right? Mm-hmm. And he'll have two, he has two accounts. He, as long as he uses one that's on the computer, the one that's on the computer can have something called the Midas Touch, and it gives all people in the parties stronger weapons, even if they look common or uncommon, so they can get more points out of somebody.
Whoa.
Yep. It's cheating and hacking. He explained it to me, how it works. And he does it all the time. He said anytime you get shot by somebody and you think that they're doing too good with that type of weapon, he said they have Midas Touch. They're using two accounts. And they usually have a friend that's with them that can use the one that has the Midas Touch. The Midas Touch follows them around.
Yeah.